Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java 17, in Windows 10 operating system. And then I'll also show you how to write a simple hello world program in Java to verify whether Java has been properly installed on your machine or not. So let's begin. Now to install Java, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply type JDK download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this first result is from www.oracle.com. So just simply click on Java AC Development Kit, and this will, you know, going to redirect you to this official site of Java, and you can clearly see that Java 17 is now available with this Java 17 LTS version, that is the long-term support, right? So in here, if you just simply scroll down a bit, you'll be getting these three tabs. One is Linux, then Mac OS and Windows, right? So these are the installation file of Java for Linux, and this, if you switch on to the Mac OS, these are the installation file for Mac, and these are the installation file for Windows. So since we are going to install Java for Windows, so I'm going to, you know, move to Windows tab, and then you can see we have three files. In here, I am going to install this x64 MSI installer, right? And the file size is just 150 MB. So just, you know, simply click on that, and this will, you know, going to start downloading our Java. You can clearly see it has, you know, rightly started downloading. Since I have already downloaded it, I just, you know, simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, we can clearly see this Java JDK 17 for Windows has been rightly downloaded over here. Right, to install Java, just simply double click on it. And this will, you know, going to launch this Windows installer. You can clearly see our Java AC Development Kit 17 has been, you know, rightly launched. So just simply click on next. And this is the installation folder. So just simply keep everything as default, then just simply click on next. And you can clearly see our Java installation has been rightly began. This time it will also ask you for administrative privileges. So for that, just simply click on yes. And our installation will begin. This will take a couple of minutes, so what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installing Java. So welcome back, and now as you can clearly see, our Java AC Development Kit 17 has been successfully installed. So just simply click on close. So now that your Java has been rightly installed, it's time to set our environment variables. So for that, just simply go to C drive, then program files, and then Java folder you'll be seeing has been created with JDK 17. So just simply go inside that folder, then bin folder, and then you need to just simply click on this address bar, then right click on it and copy. Right, and now you need to just simply click on this search icon, and in here you need to just simply type environ, and then you will be getting this edit the system environment variables. So just simply click on that, and then you need to just simply click on environment variables. And now as you can see, our environment variables window has been, you know, rightly open. In here you need to just simply click on path, then edit, and then new, and then you need to just, you know, simply right click on it and paste. So we are basically going to paste that Java JDK 17 bin path over here, right? And then just simply click on OK. So now that our path has been rightly set, it's time to set our Java home directory. So for that, you need to just simply click on new, and then you need to just, you know, simply type Java underscore home. And then in the variable value, you need to just, you know, simply again right click on it and paste. But this time remember to delete this bin folder over here. So we are basically going to paste till JDK 17, right? And then just simply click on OK. And then again OK. And then again OK. Right. So now again, if you just simply click on the search icon, and this time if you just simply type CMD, you'll be getting command prompt. So just simply click on that. And now if you just simply type Java space dash dash version, then enter, you can clearly see the latest version of Java, that is Java 17, has been rightly installed on our machine. And now I'm going to also show you how to run a simple Java program. So for that, just simply create a new folder over here, and let's give a folder name as a Java. Then just simply go inside that folder, then right click on it, and then new, then text document, right? So just, you know, simply go inside that text document. In here you need to just, you know, simply type a simple Java program. So class hello world, and now you need to just, you know, simply create your main method. So public static void main, then string args, then you need to just simply go inside that main method. So create an open brace, and in here you need to just, you know, simply print hello world. So system.out.println, and what we are going to print, hello world, right? So hello world, it will be a semicolon, and then you need to just simply go to file, then save as, right? And in here you need to just simply write the file name as hello world.java, hello world.java, and then you need to save this file as all file type. That's a very important step. So do save this file as a .java extension along with all file types, right? And then just simply click on save. And now if you just simply minimize this program snippet, and now if you just simply click on this address bar, then just simply type cmd, then enter, you can clearly see our command prompt has been rightly opened with this Java directory, right? So now in here you need to just simply type java c. So this c basically means compile, right? And then you need to give the file name. What is the file name? Hello world, right? Dot java, that is the full file name, hello world.java, and java c for compilation. And now if you just simply hit enter, you can clearly see our program has been rightly compiled with no error, and our hello world.class file has also been generated, right? So all this basically means is our program has been rightly compiled. Now it's time to run. So for that, you need to do is just simply type java within space hello world, then enter. So this hello world is basically the class name, hello world class, that is generated, right? And you can clearly see our hello world has been rightly shown in our console. So this hello world is actually coming from our program snippet that we have written, hello world, right? So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Java, that is Java 17, in a Windows 10 operating system. So that's basically all about this video, and I'll be also recommending you to also install IntelliJ IDEA IDE in a Windows 10 operating system, so that you can have the best coding experience in Java. So this popular IntelliJ IDEA IDE is extensively used for Java programming. So it is always recommended to use this IDE to code in Java, right? So for that, I'll be also putting the link in the description. So please go through that link to basically install this IntelliJ IDEA, right? So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and so please do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.